love you.
We love you.
We're so glad that you're here.
Hi, Alexander. Greetings from the San Jose International Airport Smash Burger, which is exactly where I imagined welcoming you into the world. I'm so glad you're here, and I'm so lucky to be on this planet with you, and I can't wait to meet you.
Family, we can't wait to put arms around all three of you and love on you and bless you and just give you a hug. It's been too long, so I hope that we'll see you soon. We love you so much, and we rejoice with you. So congratulations.
Hello, Alex.
Hey, baby Alexander, it's Jimmy and Hunter Hamilton here. Just want to say we're glad that you're here. We can't wait to rip it up with you. We don't have any words of wisdom other than to go for it. And we'll see you soon. We love you. We're glad you're here. And let's play soon.
Hi, Alexander.
Hi, Alexander.
Welcome to the world.
Welcome. This is your best friend, Abner, and Fuller and Anna. We're so excited that you're here. Abner's been jumping up and down all day long. Woo! Woo!
He can't wait to play with you. We love you.
We love you.
Bye.
Bye.
Hey, Alexander. We are thrilled that you are here. This is One-Eyed Willie. He's ecstatic, too. Say, hey, Willie. My name is Suzanne. My sister is your Gigi, Kathy. And we feel so blessed to have you come into our lives. We can't wait to meet you.
Alexander, it's your great Aunt Lisa. I'm really excited to meet you. I know you're going to be an amazing addition to our family. And I know you're going to do great things in this world and take care of others, just like we all do. I love you, sweetheart. I cannot wait to meet you.
Welcome to the world, Alexander. Good luck from your sister's class.
Hello, Alexander.
Hi, Alexander. It's so good to finally meet you. Good to see you over there in the back. We're your family, so
good luck with that.
I want him to like us.
I'm not sure that's possible. We're so happy that you've joined the Schick Hart Appleton clan, and we can't wait to meet you. And I'm so happy that you have such amazing parents, and you're gonna have such a fun life.
Welcome to the world, Alexander. This is your Grunkle Tim.
I'm Gracie. I'm your cousin.
Yeah. Okay.
And who are you?
Teddy. Teddy. I just wanted to say that we're really happy you're here and we can't wait to meet you. Love you guys.
Love you. Congratulations, Chris and Annie. Your child is beautiful.
Welcome to the world, Alexander. Can't wait to meet you.
Bebe, bebe, bebe está aquí. Yatta, yatta, hajimemashita, akachan. Welcome to Earth.
It's Alex. I'm late to record this video, but it's also really early in the morning. I hope you are sleeping. I hope you're giving your parents a little bit of rest. We love you. We're so glad that you are here. And can't wait to hang out with you and see you grow up. Love you, buddy.
Hey, bye. Alexander, it's your Gigi. I'm your grandmother, and I am so, so happy that you are here. You're a week old today, and I have been waiting so long for a grandson. You're my first grandson, and I am actually in the bedroom where I hope you're going to be spending lots of nights with us, and we're going to have so much fun. I love you, Alexander, and I'll see you soon. Good morning, Alexander. It's your grandmother. I'm on my way to work, but I'm getting ready to quit my job so I can spend more time with you. So excited to have you in our life.
Hey, buddy. I saw you yesterday in Greenville with your mom and dad. This is your poppy. And I'm going to get your dog. And it's Jackie dog. You can't wait to lick on your face with some food. Say hey.
Hey, Alexander.
Hey, Alexander.
Tomorrow is your 7-week birthday. So far, you like to poop a lot.
All the time.
And you're very serious.
Cross-eyed sometimes.
Lots of cross-eyed. We love you so much. And we can't wait to see you in 2 days. It'll be a long weekend without you. We love you.
Love you, Alexander.
Hey, baby Alexander. I'm your Aunt Rebecca. And I love you so much. I think about you all the time. And I can't wait to get to know the person you become. And you're so loved. It's just, they're not even words. They're not even words for how much you are loved. Welcome to Earth. There's a lot of work to do, but it's gonna be great. I love you.
Hi, baby Alexander.
Bonjour.
It's your Auntie Francie.
And your Uncle Eddie.
And Uncle Eddie. We love you so much, we can't even put it into words. We've loved you since the day we knew you were coming into this world.
Ouais.
Mwah.
On t'aime, gros bisous.
Bye, baby. I miss you.
Can you blow him a kiss? Love you, Alexander.
I love you, Alexander.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.